David Lee Roth's Brush with Art.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.